वंशवाद की राजनीति यानी डायनेस्टी पॉलिटिक्स पर राहुल गांधी ने जो कहा यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स की यूनिवर्सिटी में, उस पर सरकार की तरफ से पहला बड़ा रिएक्शन आया है। फाइनेंस मिनिस्टर अरुण जेटली ने कहा है कि राहुल गांधी का जो बयान था वो एक नेशनल डिसग्रेस है, शर्मिंदगी की बात है। कॉलिंग टू रियलाइज द रियल पोटेंशियल ऑफ डेमोक्रेसी, जेटली सेड दैट मेरिट एंड ओनली मेरिट कैन लीड द वे।
Well, I think that statement is a national disgrace. And I think it's an onslaught on the wisdom of the Indian people. I think it is about time that the real potential of Indian democracy is realized. And the real potential of Indian democracy will be realized only when merit and merit alone, ability to lead and ability to deliver, will really determine the leadership. India has been producing world leaders in various fields. Our technocrats, our economists, our scientists, our researchers, our doctors are world beaters in institutions internationally. And it is a national disgrace for somebody to say, as far as politics is concerned, we can only depend on a few families. Please don't forget, politics influences the life of the country. Politics influences policy. And therefore, politics deserves much better. It deserves the best.